Take a trip to my
I don't think anyone ever expects to wake up one morning and find themselves caught in the middle of a war between two secret organizations. I know I didn't. But here I am. On one side are the Templars, better known these days as Abstergo Industries. They're in the business of control. Politics, economics, technology. They won't stop until every single one of us serves them. Literally. Fighting against them are the Assassins, a group dedicated to safeguarding humanity's free will. I was born into the Brotherhood. A couple of weeks ago, the Templars found me. They took me prisoner, strapped me into a machine they built, and put me to work. It's called an Animus, and it's where I spent most of my time, exploring the memories of my ancestors, discovering entire lives locked deep inside my DNA. First, I revisited the life of Altair ibn La'ahad, an assassin from the Crusades. The Templars wanted the location of something known as a Piece of Eden, an ancient artifact capable of bending people to their will. Once the Templars had what they were looking for, they decided my usefulness had come to an end. But Lucy saved me. Lucy, when things were at their worst, she revealed herself to be an assassin and helped me escape. I was hoping that would be the end of my misadventures. But we were just getting started. Back into another Animus I went. Now, I'm reliving the memories of Ezio Auditore da Firenze, my ancestor from the Renaissance, searching for a path forward. Through the bleeding effect, I'm becoming an assassin in more than just name. It will come in handy as the Templars prepare to enslave us all. They found us. They've crashed our hideout and we're fleeing the scene looking for a place to hide. Only there isn't any, and time is running short. My name is Desmond Miles, and this is my story.
Devam.
smell. Now this is... Come on.
How did you find me?
Mario Auditore, let me hear.
Rebecca, what's going on?
I have to run some diagnostics. I'll get back to you.
I don't understand. Please, wait. I have so many questions.
Thank you.
you push, push. Push left. Allah. Bravo. Edileceğiz. Sıkıştık kaldık. Tabii en son bayağı ilerlemiştik Assassin's Creed'de. Ben de dedim, aa ne oldu, bitti mi dedim.
Better in the hands of the earth than in the hands of man.
Bizim amcaya benziyor.
Uncle.
Hatta amca.
What can I say? You sent a single man against an entire army. I was worried. Quick, climb up. We have to get out of here.
I cannot believe the things I have seen, Mario.
Then be sure to stay alive that I might hear of them.
I expect opposition.
And I expect the Borgia to mourn the loss of many lives tonight.
Cosa fate qui?
Assassini! God will see you pay for your crimes!
You have desecrated the sanctity of this holy place!
You condemn what you do not understand!
We must go, Ezio, now! Did Rodrigo manage to hurt you?
Barely. My armor blunted his attack.
Ready to fight.
Ben canım tam değildim. Nasıl can yapıyorduk ya? Ne etti?
What are you doing?
Saving you from the look of things.
Not bad for an old man.
Agreed. You still had some.
Buona questa.
Excellent. Good one! Impressive!
Thank you. Takip edemeyince işte böyle oluyor. Neyse. Lan telefona bir şey oluyor. Lan git. Manyağa bak. Terledim terledim ya. Hadi lan. Bayağı şey de aldık. Bana zehirli bıçak falan var mı? Geçen şeyde var mı? Bayağı havalı şeyde var mı? Güzel çıkıyordu. Lan bir daha mı?
Devam ediyorum. Hadi. Hadi lan.
This decision is yours alone to make. Only do so quickly.
Bitirmeyi düşünüyorum arkadaşlar videoyu. Birinci bölüm. Zırhımız çekil, önümüzden çekil yani. Finalde keşke gösterseydim yolu. Yani Assassin's Creed 2 zırh falan, of çok efsane. Ve bazı şeyler değişti galiba. Şey, hiç fragmanda böyle beyazlık da bu siyah. Ne bileyim, değişik sandım. Herhalde bunu şey, bir şey kuracağız Assassin's Creed şey falan kurunca beyaz olacak herhalde, bakacağız böyle düşün. Oo, daha yeni başlıyor, o yüzden anladım. Birinci bölümde burada bitiriyorum arkadaşlar. Bay bay. Çıkamıyor. Neyse. Bugün bu kadardı arkadaşlar. Bu arada yeni mikrofonum. Umarım sesim güzel çıkmıştır. Çünkü ben beğeniyorum. Vallahi ses açı. Çekilen ses işte. Güzel oluyor. Haydi.